Hi, I am Metapixelatron. Today, I will show you how to create custom materials and cycles using nodes. I will assume you already know how to navigate the viewport and all that stuff. So, let's begin. Make sure your object is selected. Now, change the engine to the cycles render engine. This engine will give you more precise calculations and shit. Be sure to have a sunlight at an angle so you can better see your object. The light is very important for the cycles engine, and that's why you need a good angle for it. Okay, now we can use the default material for this object. This material is already being used for another object. If you click the plus button, you create a copy of this material. Now, we can edit this material separately. Inside the node editor, make sure you have marked the Use Nodes checkbox. As you can see, I have used the simple wave texture node, with some brightness and contrast adjustments, for this material. I will keep this particular material, only for the horns of the helmet. Okay, now we can create a new material slot, for this object. We can either add a new material, or create a copy of the default material, just like I did before. Now, we must select all of the polygons to which this new material will be applied. This is important, as we want to have different materials for the masked and plated areas of the helmet, but we want to keep the first material on the horns. I will put this process on time lapse, so it goes faster. Okay, so now, we can select the new material, and then click Assign. The material will be assigned to the selected polygons of the object. Now, you will notice that the wave material is isolated to the horns, just like I wanted. This is the final result, after adding one more material for the plate area, and changing the default material to make it emit a red light. Why don't you play around with all of the different nodes, and see how many unique materials you can create with them. You can mix different texture nodes, and color them, to create all sorts of crazy materials. These can later be turned into actual textures, and exported as image files, to be edited on other software. Just like magic, don't you think so? Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. You don't want to miss my animations, tutorials, and even my Illuminati conspiracy theories. Now, go create some shit. Gee.